Hey guys, it's Zone to Cage, and welcome back to some more HellBlade. So, when we last left off, we spent probably 10 minutes looking for a dang rune that this little pole right here, this pole, if you line it up with that wood stick that's coming out of that house like that, look at that. There's your rune right there. I looked past it probably 30 times. Hey, dumb me. Well, now that we got that unlocked, we can go ahead and get down this ladder and go open that gate and hopefully just make a straight bolt for it. Of course, you know that's not gonna happen. Cause why would it be easy, right? Let's go. And excuse me if I have like the hiccups or something. Just eight. Okay, here we go.
Senua, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can you.
There we go.
Run, 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 run through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop us. Run, Senna. Run, run, run. Run through the fire. Run,
guys, I think we may have just made it to the boss fight.
She's dying! She's...
Oh, did I... Did I die? No. What?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Oh boy, guys. Here we go.
You destroyed everything. Everyone. But not me. Fight me now.
Okay.
Are
can't lose.
And I lost. How are you supposed to do this? Okay, we can't get hit at all. Come on. Really? Smash the A button. Get him. Oh, dodge. Oh my. There we go. Here we go. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
guys, we can do it. Guys. Oh, it took us a couple tries, and I'm pretty sure that darkness spread. But we did do it. We beat Surt, guys. We defeated him. He is dead. And now we move on to the God of Illusions.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
All right, guys, that was an epic fight and a hard one. I died twice, but nonetheless, we've made it.
Troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
Alright, guys, so here we're going to go ahead and start going back, see if we run into anything significant on the way. I doubt we will, but that was, so now we understand how to evade, we understand kind of what we have to do to defeat these bosses, which means we should be able to fight the next one with hopefully a little bit more success than we did this one. This is not the way. That's the rune gate. That's fire. Did we come from this way? Where did we come from in here again? I don't remember the way out. Oh wait, it's right over here. That's right. The doo-doo-doo. Here we go. Yep, right there. On a fun little journey. To hell and back. Quite literally, I might add.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the...
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
Ah, this way. Yes? Yes. Oh, I'm getting very confused, guys. That's that, which means we want to go this way, right? I'm very much loving the lore of this game as well. Very correct to Norse mythology, at least as far as I understand. This is the way we want to go.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
I wonder if that number three, I've died three times before, changes on how many times you've actually died in the game so far. That would actually be very interesting to see, and a theory to test, which I may actually just test once we finish this. Alrighty. Here we go. That doesn't look right. Alrighty.
Keep them in sight.
Come on. No, what?
She's only
passed. Okay, well, if the next battle's even twice that hard, we may have a problem.
Dark magic.
Oopsie.
Val Raven, Druth said Val Raven.
No, he didn't.
She needs to pass the test. The second test. She can sense the darkness coming.
She has to challenge Val Raven.
There must be another test.
Alrighty, guys. Well, hopefully these voices will shut up.
She wants to open
but,
gate,
guys.
To
oh, my word.
Val Raven.
Alright, I think the voices are done. So guys, remember to like and subscribe if you have been enjoying this video and this series. And I will be right here until the next video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!